Jason Schmidt was a real big hit over in San Francisco. But when his contract ended there, he told the Giants, "So long, I gotta go." The Dodgers offered him a whole lot of money. The Giants said, "See you later." They thought it was funny, because the Dodgers only think it's time to sign a player when he's past his prime. They just seem to fall under a spell, and then guess what happens? Well, 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 he spends less time on the field than on the DL. The Dodgers still have success. They can afford to make some mistakes and still be among the best. They can afford to make plenty of mistakes, 'cause they're playing.